All the stars align.
Through the universe, we are as one.
I dream about things way beyond this atmosphere.
Welcome to the Mike St. Jules Podcast.
Hey guys, Mike St. Jules here, and welcome to the Mike St. Jules Podcast, episode number 19. And we have over 25 tracks in this month's mix. We got tracks from Jay Lumen, Marsh, John Summit, Laura Van Dam, Genix, Disclosure, my new track Perseverance on Cold Harbor Recordings, and much, much more. This month's mix also debuts on YouTube. So if you'd like to hear it on there, check it out at Mike St. Jules. And if you are listening to this month's mix on YouTube, welcome. It's one of the tracks that I've heard lately over the last couple of months, and especially on Sirius XM. I'm really, really digging this tune. This is the real definition of house music. This is Anutter and Abel Balder. Here's Relax My Eyes.
It's Mike St. Jules in the mix.
Thank you. power of jazz to transform lives.
Sleep. I put them by the way on repeat. resignation to the end, always the end. So when we found that we could not make sense, well, you said that we would still be friends. But I'll admit that I was glad it was over.
Universal Island Records, Gotye, Kimbra, Fisher, Chris Lake, and Sante Sansone. That's the 2024 rendition of Somebody. Before that, on Helix Records, Jamie Jones, Lose My Mind. And before that, on Real People Music, Daz IQ, featuring Hadia George, Pedigree, and it's the Kaidi Tatum remix. The next one up is on Disorder and Capitol Records. This is the new Disclosure, She's Gone, Dance On.
Mike St. Jules Podcast. MikeSaintJules.com.
Deep, the new Cry, Dark in This Room. Before that, another tune on Injunity, Marsh Floodlights. And before that, on Golden Recordings, Kasim, Love Desire. If you're listening on SoundCloud or YouTube, you can check this month's track list in the description below. The next one up is my new track, Perseverance, out now on Cold Harbor Recordings.
Mike St. Jules Podcast. in the mix. We'll be right back.
dance. So let me 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 dance. Dance. I wanna feel your body. Don't want romance. I just need to.
right there on Hilomatic, Space 92 and Hilo, Orion. Before that, the new John Summit on Experts Only, Eat the Bass. And before that, part of my bootleg series, doing a couple of bootleg tracks throughout the course of the summer. And this one was Lee Foss featuring Skanka and The Connect, Worship Technology. Keeping it hard in the techno space now, the next two are on Drum Code. This one is Leighton Giordani, New Generation, and the Space 92 remix.
Mike St. Jules on SoundCloud at Mike St. Jules.
St. Jules at MikeSt.Jules.com.
Mm-hmm. dreamed of.
We'll be right back.
St. Jules in the mix.
part of his You, Me, Now artist album. That was Genix, Strange, Strange Day. Before that, on Enhanced Progressive, the new Houseman Viper. And before that, a classic track remixed by Just Frank. That was Coast to Coast featuring Discovery, Home. The next one on Volta. This is the Victor Ruiz remix of Liquid Soul, Crazy People.
Check out the latest with Mike St. Jules at MikeSt.Jules.com.
Fresh people.
SoundCloud at Mike St. Jules. Mike St. Jules in the mix.
the last couple tracks in this month's mix for this month. On Enhanced Recordings, Laura Van Dam, This Feeling, the Sean Tyus remix. Before that, on Cold Harbor Recordings, Daxon's Second Sunrise. Before that, it's the instrumental mix on A State of Trance, Tio Mandrelli and Hellslode, and also Jordan Grace for their track Follow the Light. And before that, on our mind, Neil Six, Old School. Remember, the full track list to this month's mix is in the description below, whether it's on YouTube, SoundCloud, or Apple Podcasts. That info is there for you to identify the IDs. I have a couple more bootleg remixes to push out over the coming months. If you want to know more about those bootlegs, you can follow me on Instagram, or you can watch the spaces on SoundCloud and YouTube at Mike St. Jules to see when the tracks go live. That's it from me this month. Thank you so much for listening, and we're going to see you back next month for a new podcast.